Constitution of Kenya, Article 2, it stipulates that nothing stops the national government from giving the counties even that 5%, even 50%. Is the BBI report telling us that we have an unable government that will be able to obey the Constitution? The Constitution tells us that the counties will receive a minimum of 15%. So nothing stops from giving counties even 7%, even 50%. Let us not be told that this is the report that is going to give us that 5%, Mr. Speaker. Number three, Mr. Speaker, 3 days ago, there was released a report that the government now will be paying 1 trillion per year in terms of debt. Mr. Speaker, let's do simple math. We collect 1.7 trillion in this country. If we pay 1 trillion in terms of debt, we are left with 700 billion. 35% of 1.7 trillion is 600 billion. Simple math. That's too much. So if we send 600 billion into counties, we will be left with 100 billion. That means that we will be required to borrow anything else, even salaries, even the teams that is driving office, mandas, tissues, service, we will borrow all that money. Just as I assumed from Muzamzigo being, that was bringing more Muzigo to the common branch. This report is actually doubling the headache on the hands of Wajiko. We cannot be told that it is coming to reduce Muzigo while we are going to borrow everything in this country. Mr. Speaker, the new article that has been brought by this report, Article 207A, the line that the people who are preaching the gospel of BBI do not want to read to the people is the last line. It is saying that I quote, that Parliament will sit down and put up a law for implementation of that section, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, the same Parliament that defeated the Kenyatta Bill of Welfare, how then do you convince me that this bill, that Parliament, which is against welfare, is going to sit down and put up a law for implementation of that section? Finally, Mr. Speaker, finally, in Mandera East, where I come from, and I have evidence in terms of a video which I can table in this house, there was no public participation. The word public means that everyone should be allowed. Mr. Speaker, when I got to Karatina Town, the gates were closed. I have a